Welcome, my radical dudes and dudettes, to Captain Borges' Cabin of Curiosities, and today we're playing the newly released Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Shredder's Revenge on Xbox, PlayStation, Switch. I'm doing Xbox Game Pass right now, so, you know, sit back, relax, grab you some of your weekday afternoon snacks, and let's get into this sucker. So yeah, it took forever for this to finally get a release date. I think they actually did the date drop like 2 weeks ago or a week ago, something like that. It's been in development for a while. So far it's got story and arcade mode. We'll go through some story today. Let's just do, I guess that'd be normal difficulty. So yeah, I got some combos and stuff in this one. So yeah, basically this is, you know, a throwback to the old arcade games. And also the games on, you know, NES, Super Nintendo, and of course, Genesis. Which I love. I love side-scrolling beat-em-ups. Starting off, of course, you got the four turtles. April, Splinter, and Casey Jones is also supposed to be there. I guess maybe you unlock him after you beat it or something. I'm not sure. But supposedly there's going to be some other unlockables throughout too, so that's pretty cool. Let's see what I want to do. Let's go. Yeah, let's try out Splinter. Yeah, I love the aesthetic from the cartoon. You know, got some of the character from it, like Vernon there. And I believe some of the stages are kind of like mashups between the regular arcade game and Turtles in Time. What the shell?
Job breaking news.
Oh yeah, this is definitely taking me back. Yeah, you have a special move also. You can also grab like you could in Turtles in Time. So yeah, definitely has a nice feel to it. So far, definitely feel it feels like Streets of Rage a little bit, Streets of Rage 4, which is again a really, really great beat 'em up as well. I'm not sure, I think I've mentioned that on some other stuff. Oh, there's Vernon and Bebop. Like how you can keep the combo going, that's nice. Oh, playing some Game Boys there. Oh. Well, I wasn't sure if you could hit that out or not. Thank you. You can also throw them in the screen, just like Turtles in Time. Yeah. Very good, very good. Yep. I loved the arcade game. Never actually got the chance to play Turtles in Time in the arcade. Just wherever I was living at various times, they never had it. So really, I didn't know it was an arcade game until, you know, years and years later. But yeah, definitely played a lot of the original arcade game, and of course, the NES game. So you got various grab throws and stuff that you can do. I think I've done all of Splinters by now, or all of them. That's a little remix music and stuff too. Yeah, as far as music also, I know in some of the stages, Ghostface Killah and Raekwon from Wu-Tang Clan, they have some vocals and stuff, or maybe they just do the whole song, I'm not sure. So that'll be cool whenever get to that. See, I didn't look up too much about this. Again, I wanted to keep it kind of fresh and whatnot. I'll say in here in the art or story mode, you can level up your guy. I guess get various abilities based on what level you are. So that's pretty cool. Gives some you know, some more replayability, especially with, you know, the other characters. How about all of you? You excited for this? Ooh, extra HP. Okay, yeah, power level up. Nice. Was this game on your radar? And so, you know, what are you planning on, you know, playing it on? I was going to do PC either way, whether it was Steam or what, but it's nice that that they have it on, you know, Game Pass day one. All right, that's one of Splinters. Yeah, I forgot you can roll also. Turtle power! Oh, right. Stage one done. Okay, so what's that? Find all my classic headlines. Okay. So yeah, nice overworld. Reminds you of you know, the first NES game. Going to that little Mario 3 aesthetic. Eject the turtle vans. Wheels. Let's see. Challenges. Defeat four foot soldiers using super attack. Fling tosses, traps, no secrets found. Okay. Okay, so secrets also. Oh. Alright, so that's like the Okay, so you build up your meter up there by hitting people. Gotcha, gotcha. Come on. Oh, wrong thing. Keep hitting the wrong button. Yep, the classic. Oh, that's a boomerang, guys. Oh, thank you. Irma! Oh, yeah. Not looking good. Oh, there's some Mausers. Need to get the pizza. Okay, good. Asshole, come on. There we go. Secret diary. Okay, yeah, definitely liking this. I mean, yeah, definitely repetitiveness, but you get that with any, you know, beat 'em up, sadly. Oh, they're throwing tire irons, that's awesome. Yeah, and actually, another good thing about this is it's a 6-player co-op, so that's pretty fucking cool. I'm going. The motor, that's awesome. or the engine. All right, let's see what happens with. I know in the old arcade game, there was an achievement for going down the sewer drain, so many of them. Just slipped on it. That's awesome. Oh shit, grenades. Collect Irma's diaries, okay. Uh oh, we're getting a racing stage. Oh yeah. Don't get hurt more than 2 times from obstacles. Finish unharmed. 15 enemies using jump attacks. Okay. Dick. Oh yeah, you can hear it in the background. there's one. Whoa! Damn it. Shit. Okay, so you can't do anything with that. Just gotta dodge. Looks like. Looks like I might actually die on this one. Depends on if a clutch pizza comes in. Ooh. Oh, speaking of the devil, haha. Yeah, those guys were always assholes in the arcade game. Get away. There we go. Can't jump kick it. Ah. Fuck. So you can't land anywhere on that. Oh, no, still. Yeah, don't get hit on that. That's... Oh, come on. Okay. New power move, Super Diver Cat. Press Y in mid-air to perform. Okay, cool. Stage 3 clear. Well, there's a bull dude. I can't remember his name. I don't know who the other one is. Alright, complete level without getting grabbed more than three times. Don't get hurt for more than three obstacles. And fling slams. Okay. And there's secrets somewhere. Press the wrong button. That's just funny. Ah, crap. Come on. Oh yeah, you can charge up your basic hit also. Attila. I might actually... Did I have Attila? I don't know, is that a secret found? I'm not sure. Really? Okay.
creature hits the spot.
Oh, they're throwing bananas at him? Oh no, he got me. Oh, it was a Mauser. Come on. Is it Bulldozer? Oh, and the Ground Chuck, Dirtbag, okay. Yeah, nice fucking hitbox on that. Alright, he's down. The hell's Dirtbag? Oh, there you are. Say, what the... But it's his robot head, it's not actually Krang. It's the robot body. Alright, okay. Have what, two? Two out of five. Please. Yeah, I didn't get the challenges. Collectibles. Didn't get anything. Well, yeah. Didn't see any in that one. Got all that. One challenge, both collectibles. Rat King, maybe? Alright, three enemies using traps, five robots using heavy swings, don't get hurt more than two times from obstacles. Okay. Not sure if the foot count as the robots.
I became
What was it again? Heavy swings, traps. Okay. Oh, come on. I feel strange. Dude. Really? Pizza! Shit. Well, that still got him. There we go. Well, that's traps. Yep, that's reminiscent. There we go. Okay, cool. Toss up my broken. Cool, cool, cool. Alright. Those guys are assholes. You're pissing me off with that kunai shit. How y'all doing? Ooh, big mausers. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Give my pizza. Disgusting bugs. So what do the bugs do? Yeah. I know. I think I still like Streets of Rage 4 better. But this is still good. Like Streets of Rage 4, you have a little better combos and whatnot. This is still pretty much XXXX. Electric Eels. Yep, there's Rat King.
I am the Rat King. You're trespassing on royal ground. Thank you.
Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, come on. Fuck. And come on. Oh, that hurts. Damn, he has a bunch of health. Like, what the fuck? He, like, that barely graces your little pinky or whatever and... Dude. Come on. Ugh. Ooh. I trust I have won my point. Oh, cool, I got all the challenges then. Cowabunga!
Show you later, Pete.
I'm not sure who that is. Alright, we got toss enemies to break clothes racks. Be 10 enemies using slide attacks and finish level without using a super attack. Okay, I can do that. Super Irma. Oh, what crap. I think I remember that toy. Oh. And with a shopping cart. Up the escalator. How many have I got? Six. Fucking gravel. Wrong button. Oh, that was three. Huh. Oh, wrong button. Vernon. Videotapes, I guess. Yeah, not bad, not bad. No, I had a shitload of these toys growing up. And then actually, I introduced my nephews to some of the old school ones here recently. God dang. Dickhead. Oh, great. Brick another one. Break these ones? Nope.
Quite delicious.
Oh, There, Shredder. Yeah, I don't know who that is. Tempestra. The Dame of Games. Ooh. Aww. Toka and Rezar. Give me that time. Wonderful, both of them. Ooh. See, yeah, that was from Turtles in Time. Well, yeah. Or did Slash do that also? I can't remember. Jesus. Seems like they brought back some of the voices from the cartoon, so that's pretty cool. Tubular, unlocked. Request from Vernon. Oh yeah, that's the way we came.
You've got to find my VHS tapes.
Without falling into a pit, toss 5 enemies in pits, and 3 enemies using traps. Oh, it's freaking pike or spear guys. Always hated them in the arcade game. Irma's Diary. Nope. Shit, come on. Or if that counts. Nope. Shit. Well, where's with that? Hey, how'd he not jump off a side? Are you shitting me? Come on. Yeah. Fail traps, okay. Yeah, Ninja Turtles was another one of those where they just kept producing a bunch of bullshit toys and stuff. Which, again, I had a lot of them. Because they even did, I don't know if you remember Polly Pocket. They had like a Ninja Turtle version of that where, like, you open up the back and it has like a little play center with the guys in it. Oh, that's just points. Okay. Nothing there. Oh yeah, that dive bomb. Sake. Guys are annoying. There we go. Woo! About messed up on accident right there. Blocking my kick. There's a bug. Oh, come on. I got that fucking pizza before he hit me. Oh, there's the bat. I can't remember the bat. And it takes your fucking meter too. Yeah, just stay in that corridor, Bebop. That's awesome. Channel 6. Ooh, turtle lair. Okay, so that just shows you, okay. Living room. Interesting. Okay. Can I already... Okay, so that's how it goes. I need what?
You've got to find my VHS tapes.
All right, well, let's do one more stage. Do an even 8. And call this video guess. All right, so yeah, there's the bat dude. Oh, challenges. Don't get hurt more than 2 times from obstacles. Finish unharmed, that shit's not gonna happen. Defeat 3 enemies using super attacks. Okay. Super flying attack. Soundtrack's not bad. Kinda dig it, pumps you up. Woo. Oh shit! Hey, that was down below. Oh, there's Turtle Blimp in the background. Hell yeah. Now, I had a friend that had the Turtle Blimp. I had the Party Van. And I had Big Robot Krang. Thank you. Yeah, those guys were giant dickheads in the arcade game. And of course, NES game. If you remember that. Ooh. See, those lasers, they could sit there and just... It would fuck you up big time if you got caught in it. Oh shit. No. Damn it. Trying to get that challenge. That's alright. How many secrets? None. Come on, fucker. Zero out of zero. Yeah, I was hoping to get, they have a release date for the Cowabunga collection here soon. If you don't know about that, that's gonna be pretty badass. Gonna have, I can't remember how many games, but all three of the Game Boy games, both arcade games, 1, 2, and 3 on NES, all three versions of the fighting game, and then plus Turtles in Time, SNES, and then Hyperstone Heist for the Genesis. So that's pretty damn cool. And I want to say, yeah, the arcade games and Tournament Fighters, you can actually play online. So that's awesome. Wingnut, you're a dick. Yeah, definitely looking forward to that coming out, and I will absolutely be doing some videos on that too when it releases. As soon as it gets a date, I'll have it pre-purchased on Steam. Let's, okay, so you can go all the way back and... It's a nice, it keeps your level also, so that's cool. Like that a lot. But, like I said, bring this video to a close. Again, just trying it out on, you know, launch day. Again, it's released on Xbox, PlayStation, Switch, PC, and of course, you know, if you have Game Pass on either, you know, the console or the PC version, you get it for free. So yeah, download this shit. It's pretty cool. I like it. I will definitely be playing a lot more down the line. And yeah, till next time, you know, go ahead and hit that like, subscribe, share with friends. Again, thanks for watching all my BS videos and all that good stuff. And having said that, Cowabunga!